Shade Tree Mechanics 101. I'm going to show you how easy it is to replace the catalytic converter on an 01 Impala today. It's very simple. I'm not going to go through the whole process with you because all you have to do is undo 1, 2, 3, 4 nuts and your O2 sensor right there. Drop it down, put your new one back on in reverse order. Just make sure you jack up the car and make sure it's stable. And it took me about 30 minutes.